Welcome to the M300 RTK tutorials. This video will introduce firmware upgrade methods of M300 RTK aircraft, remote controller, battery station, and D-RTK2 mobile station. To improve your flight experience, please use the latest firmware version when flying. Before upgrading, make sure battery levels of the aircraft and the remote controller are above 50%. Turn on the aircraft and the remote controller. Ensure that the remote controller is linked with the aircraft. When the remote controller is connected to the internet, the app will automatically check for firmware upgrades of the aircraft and the remote controller. When a notification appears reminding of a firmware upgrade, tap the notification to enter the firmware upgrade page. Tap Upgrade All. During the upgrade, do not power off or exit the app. It is normal for the aircraft to restart automatically during the upgrade. Do not turn off the aircraft. When the app prompts updated successfully, it means the firmware upgrade has completed. Via DJI Pilot, you can also upgrade the battery station and update TB60 intelligent flight batteries in batch. Connect the battery station to power with cable. Turn on the battery station. Connect the battery station to the remote controller with USB-C cable. Power on the remote controller and launch DJI Pilot. When the app prompts new firmware available for the battery station, tap to enter the health management system. Tap Battery Station Firmware Upgrade to enter the upgrade page. Tap Upgrade All. Wait for about 10 minutes till the upgrade completes. To upgrade several TB60 intelligent flight batteries, put the batteries in the battery station and repeat the steps just mentioned. DJI Assistant 2 Matrice can upgrade the firmware on the aircraft, remote controller, and D-RTK2 mobile station separately. Use cable to respectively connect the aircraft, remote controller, and D-RTK2 mobile station to the computer and turn on the devices. Launch DJI Assistant 2 for Matrice. Log in to your DJI account. Select the connected device. Click Firmware Update on the left to refresh the firmware list. Select the latest firmware version and click Start Updating. During the upgrade process, please do not turn off the power, exit the DJI Assistant 2 for Matrice software, or disconnect the cable. When the upgrade is complete, the device will restart automatically. If the upgrade fails, restart the device and try again. If the restart fails repeatedly, record the failure code and contact DJI After Sales Service. Thanks for watching! Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching!